السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the Daily Diary of Islamic History. It was the 25th of Rabi'ul Akhir, 583 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 4th of July, 1187. Salahuddin Ayyubi al-Kurdi, Rahimahullah, defeated the enemy in Hittin in Palestine and slowly defeated them in most places of Biladul Sham in Palestine, Jordan, Syria, and lo and behold, this is what led to, after few months, the whole of Aqsa Mubarak in Palestine was liberated on the 27th of Rajab, 1187. May Almighty Allah grant Salahuddin Ayyubi, Rahimahullah, the greatest and stages and highest stages of Jannatul Firdausil A'la. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen.